Ratchet, do you see a better option than hitting that Blizzon? I knew it! The Blizzon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension, from the looks of it. The elevator's here.
It helps, Ratchet. I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kandaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly, but with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizzon and head back to the other dimension. Maybe? Evoids multiply in all dimensions!
I can hear their stomachs grumbling!
No. And no. I'm looking for some Bleezon.
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm in all of this water. Have to drain it. But how, Ratch? How?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Hey, Ratcho. You did not ask for it, but my name is Junkbot, in case you are interested. I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot! This is Kit!
Hello.
Hey, Kit. So why are you doing that,
Lisa? We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge!
Oh, we have one here. Too bad it has not worked in forever. It could make the funnest squares.
Is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then yes!
What?
But please on! Oh, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowy crystals right up ahead!
Tries to kill you?
If you become friends too, you can call him Juicy or Juicini or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname.
Thank you.
press the button with the old access arm. No. No. My access arm no longer works. It is just an arm now. What kind of madness is... Oh, wait. Power is out. We just need to find a way to turn it back on.
Leave it to us, Junkbot.
Okay. I will just stay down here and watch you. Hey, guys. Is it spooky in here or what?
Can we trust this junk bot?
He is a bit eccentric, but I think so.
If I recall, we usually keep our power terminals up high for security and exit.
Oh, you may want to track them down. We hunger.
No. Go.
Ratchetti, you might want to get in this elevator soon, or now. Well done. You totally...
That's playful?
Usually he just moseys around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite blazon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
It was my pleasure, Ra-Ra and Kitty.
Another dimension?
Yeah, very funny. Tell Georgebot he better watch his back tomorrow.
The Ruby on Forge should be just ahead.
are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
Mm-hmm. You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility and how white it is. And orange, because I am an interior decorator, first class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, decorator kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
It looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Tremendous pressure to create diamonds. So what better place to set up an experimental forge than the crushing depths of Cordelion's boundless oceans? Kidaru Station is one of the Emperor's most secure facilities, using a classified energy source to power its Rubion Forge, which can manipulate the strongest metals while crafting the most delicate circuitry. With a workshop like that, it is no wonder that this facility is the rumored birthplace of all the Emperor's battle mechs, armor, and espresso machines.
Is the Emperor not happy with our color palette?
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
The forge with auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
There's nothing in this room. Gotta keep moving.
if he spoils my victory any further, I'll throw you all into the forge and make a nice mug for myself.
The Rubion Forge has been destroyed, sir.
What? Get that Lombax! Get that Lombax! Get that Lombax!
To escape.
What if we use Blizzon?
Good call! Monster Dimension sounds pretty good right about now! Of them.
What do we do now? That was the only Rubion Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again.
Thank you.
reason, all these emergency rafts don't make me feel much safer. Here, except the exit. Junkbot, what would it take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. All yours, Glitch.
Time! Wait, this dimension has viruses too? This is a nuke pulse upgrade! They're flying now too? So what? They all get deleted the same way.
soon glitch if your luck continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubion Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the Forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
This must be where they generate the Forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon.
Is there anything we can use? It is full of Slurpee on jelly? Juice must be hungry. But now is our chance to escape.
You know, for some reason, the dimension where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have the lights on there,